everyone, welcome back to Max class. Today in this class we are going to learn additions in horizontal form method, horizontally method. Okay, I have given you some numbers, you have to add them. Addition means join them. If you have two chocolates and your mother gave one more chocolate, so count these chocolates. You have to count your chocolate and your mummy chocolate. 2 plus 1. 1, 2, 3. So you have 3 chocolates with you. Like that you have to practice. Look here first. Number 2. 2 plus 1. 2 plus 1 means you have to draw sticks. 2 sticks here. Here two, number 2 now. So you have to draw 2 sticks plus 1. So draw here 1 stick. Now count these sticks. 1, 2, 3. So total number is 3. Write here number 3. 2 plus 1 equals to 3. Now next one. 4 plus 2. 4 plus 2 means number 4 now. How many sticks you have to draw? 4. Yes, good. 4 sticks. So draw here 4 sticks. 4 plus 2. How many sticks you have to draw? 2. Yes, 2. Now count these sticks. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 4 plus 2 equals to 6. Okay, now next number is 1 plus 1. 1, you have to draw 1 stick here. And plus 1, again 1 stick. 1 plus 1 is 2. 1, 2. So write here number 2. Next number is 8 plus 1. 8, you have to draw 8 sticks first. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 8 sticks now plus 1. Here you have to draw 1 stick. 1. Now count these sticks. Overall sticks you have to count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. So 8 plus 1 is 9. Okay. Now next one. 3 plus 4. Draw 3 sticks. Plus 4. 4 sticks here. Now count these sticks. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 3 plus 4 equals to 7. Okay? Like this you have to practice and write neatly in your notebook. Okay children? If you practice more sums, you will get soon. Okay? Thank you.
Hello everyone. Welcome to GK class. In this class, we are learning question answers from the lesson An Ideal House. In the last class, we have learned about the lesson, no? We have different rooms in our house. We use drawing room for receiving guests, dining room to have our meals, kitchen room to cook our food, bedroom to take rest, and bathroom to have our bath. So, these are the different rooms of our house. Now, today we will learn question answers from this lesson. First question. What are the different rooms we find in an ideal house? We find drawing room, dining room, kitchen, bedroom and bathroom. In which room do we sleep? We sleep in the bedroom. In which room do we meet the guests? We meet the guests in the drawing room. What do we do in a dining room? We eat our food in the dining room. How should we keep our house? We should keep our house clean and tidy. These are the question answers. Learn question answers orally. And we have fill in the blanks. Read this blank and write your answer. We eat our meals in the dining room. D-I-N-I-N-G, dining, R-O-O-M, room. We eat our meals in the dining room. We sleep in a bedroom. B-E-D, bed, R-O-O-M, room. We sleep in a bedroom. Our food is cooked in a kitchen. K-I-T-C-H-E-N, kitchen. Our food is cooked in a kitchen. We meet our guests in the drawing room. D-R-A-W-I-N-G, drawing, R-O-O-M, room. We meet our guests in the drawing room. We take bath in the bathroom. B-A-T-H, bath, R-O-O-M, room. We take bath in the bathroom. We should keep our house clean and tidy. C-L-E-A-N, clean and tidy. T-I-D-Y, tidy. We should keep our house clean and tidy. Learn these question answers, learn the blanks and read the lesson one time. Thank you.
Hello everyone, welcome back to Telugu class. Manamo adjective types start chesesamu kada. Last class lo evincha meeku missing letters khalilanu poorinchandi. Ee roju class lo enti tarvata vachu aksharam ante after letter. Okay na? ఆ నుండి మీరు నా వరకు పర్ఫెక్ట్ గా ప్రాక్టీస్ చేసినట్లయితే ఐడెంటిఫై చేసినట్లయితే మీకు ఇవన్నీ వచ్చేస్తాయి. మరి మీరందరూ డైలీ ఆ నుండి నా వరకు ప్రాక్టీస్ చేస్తున్నారా? ఓకే, వెరీ గుడ్. స్టార్ట్ చేద్దామా. తర్వాత వచ్చు అక్షరం. ఫస్ట్ లెటర్ వచ్చేసి కా. తర్వాత ఏమొస్తుంది? కా, కమలము. నెక్స్ట్ ఖా. సెకండ్ ఖా, ఖడ్గము. ఓకే, నౌ చా. చా, చంద్రుడు. నెక్స్ట్ తర్వాత వచ్చే అక్షరం ఏంటి? ఛా. సెకండ్ ఛా, ఛత్రము. నెక్స్ట్ ద. ఏంటి లెటరు? ద, ద దండ. నెక్స్ట్ లెటర్ ధ, ధనసు. ధా, ధనసు. ఓకే, నెక్స్ట్ ఆ. అమ్మ, ఆ, ఆకు. సెకండ్ లెటర్ ఏంటి? ఆ, ఆకు. ఊ, ఊయల. నెక్స్ట్ తర్వాత వచ్చి పద లెటర్ ఏంటి? మీకు గుర్తు రాలేదు అంటే మనం ఫస్ట్ నుండి చదవాలి. ఊ. నెక్స్ట్ గుర్తు రావట్లేదా? ఓకే, ఫస్ట్ నుండి చదువు. ఆ అమ్మ, ఆ ఆకు, ఈ ఇల్లు, ఈ ఈగ, ఊ ఉడత, ఊ ఊయల. తర్వాత వచ్చి పదం ఏంటి? రు, ఋషి. రు, ఋషి. నెక్స్ట్, నెక్స్ట్ లెటర్ ఏంటి? ట, టపాకాయ. తర్వాత వచ్చు అక్షరం ఠా, కంఠము. ఫస్ట్ టాస్ ఒత్తుట టా, ఠా. నౌ నెక్స్ట్ గా. ఏంటి లెటరు? గా. సెక్ తర్వాత వచ్చు అక్షరం ఘా. గా గంట, ఘా ఘటము. ఘా ఘటము. తర్వాత తా. తా తర, థా రథము. రథము. ఓకే, నౌ లాస్ట్ లెటర్ ఈ. ఈ ఇల్లు. తర్వాత వచ్చే అక్షరం ఈ, ఈక. ఓకే, వన్స్ రిపీట్ చిల్డ్రన్. క, ఖ. చ, ఛ. ద, ధ. ఆ, ఊ, రు, ओके ना मैं मेरे अंदर मन की अभी परफेक्ट अवाली अंत फर्स्ट आ नुंडी ना वरकू डेली पिक्चर रीडिंग एंड आ टू ना डेली प्रैक्टिस चेयाली ओके ना थैंक यू हेलो एवरीवन वेलकम बैक टू हिंदी क्लास टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न आफ्टर लेटर्स आ टू ना फ्रॉम टू वीडियोस वी आर प्रैक्टिसिंग आ टू ना नाउ आर यू प्रैक्टिसिंग एट होम यस गुड वी हैव कंप्लीटेड आ टू ना मिसिंग लेटर्स Today you are going to practice after letters. Okay, I have given you some letters. First you have to identify them and write next letter. Okay, first letter is cha. This is letter cha. Which letter will come after letter means next letter. Cha cha se chamach, cha se chhatri. Right here, cha se chhatri. Okay, this is am se anda, am se anda. Next letter is aha. Good. If you practice well, you can write it by your own. Okay, da da se damaru, da se dal. Yes, good. Next one. This is letter ka. का से कलम नेक्स्ट गुड खा से खरगोश खरगोश मीन्स रैबिट नो खा से खरगोश दिस इज धा धा से धनुष ना से नल नाउ दिस लेटर इज आ आ से अनार Next, A se aam. So right here, A. Okay, A, A. This is ta. Ta se ta. You have to write ta se tatera. Good. This letter is. Come on, say which letter is this? Yes, good. Ja se jahaj. Not ja se jash. This is ja se jahaj. Jahaj means ship. Now jha se jash. Jash means fish. Jahaj ship. Jash fish. U se oont. U se oont camel. Next ri. Yes, good. Ri se risha. Okay, this is I. I say aina. Next letter is O. Say opal. Good. Once repeat. Cha, cha. Aha. Da, dha. Ka, kha. Dha, na. A, a. Ta, tha. ज झ उ री आई ओ ओके प्रैक्टिस दिस लेटर्स इन योर नोटबुक राइट नीटली चिल्ड्रन ओके थैंक यू